To clean the cliff sensors, start by turning your robot upside down. Wipe each cliff sensor opening with a clean, dry cloth.